Imagine ordering your favorite meal, and instead of a human courier, a robot shows up at your doorstep. Sounds like sci-fi? Well, in Zurich, it's already happening. Welcome to EuroBytes, where we bring you the latest in European tech and innovation. Today, we're diving into JustEatTakeaway.com's groundbreaking pilot, AI-powered delivery robots that are changing the game. Meet the future of food delivery. Autonomous robots equipped with physical AI. A cutting-edge blend of wheels for speed and legs for tackling stairs, curbs, and uneven terrain. Developed by Swiss robotics company RIVR, these bots are the first of their kind in Europe, and they're already making deliveries for local restaurants like Ziki's World in Zurich. So, how do they work? These robots zip around at 15 kilometers per hour, rain or shine, snow or heat. They've got a 40-liter cargo hold to keep your food secure. And they're packed with sensors to avoid pedestrians, cyclists, and obstacles. Plus, every delivery is monitored in real time from a remote operations center. Safety first. But this isn't just about food. Just eat. Takeaway.com has big plans, expanding these robots to other European cities, and even exploring retail and convenience store deliveries. It's all part of their mission to make everyday life easier through automation. Marko Bjelonic, CEO of RRIVR, states, "Our collaboration with JustEatTakeaway.com is a glimpse into a future where automation blends naturally into our cities, helping people get what they need when they need it." Zornica Chagriva, Senior Global Innovation Director at JustEatTakeaway.com, says, "At JustEatTakeaway.com, our vision is to empower everyday convenience, and we believe automation is a key driver in bringing that vision to life. And this isn't Just Eat's first rodeo with futuristic deliveries. They've already tested drone deliveries in Ireland. So, what's next? More robots, more cities, and maybe even a robot delivering your groceries. From Zurich to the rest of Europe, AI-powered delivery robots are here to stay. What do you think? Would you trust a robot with your dinner? Let us know in the comments. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more cutting-edge tech stories from EuroBytes. Until next time, stay curious."